every time. Out the soreness from yesterday. Unfortunately, I didn't get a camera, but took a pretty good crash on Psychopath yesterday. Conditions were a little wetter than I thought they were, but the rain has finally stopped and the trails are getting better and better. Picking up all kinds of rocks today. Ooh, I think when it rains, it really loosens up some of these rocks. Kick up a lot more rocks. Yep, mountain's still draining. Whew. So this is the climb, as usual, up Monogram Road, up to the top. It's where the drier trails are. Give the other ones a few more days to dry up. Probably see this video maybe Thursday or Friday, but I'm also gonna put out another video on a new bike light I bought from Phoenix. I think it's a pretty good one. It's 1800 lumens at the highest setting, and at that setting it'll almost 2 full hours. Take it a little easy today. One, because the trails are still a little wet. I'm a whole lot sore. Yesterday, my front tire came out from underneath me, and I went down on my forearm and shoulder and rolled over onto my back. Which, that's another review I think I'm gonna do, is on the Camelback Kudo. It has back protection built into it, and I love it. I didn't even have a bruise one on my back yesterday. So, just my forearm, that's about it. I was lucky. Oh, my helmet took a shot, so I really need to buy a new helmet. But there, the one I want is pretty expensive. It's the Kylo, I think is how you pronounce it. Interceptor. It's supposed to be really cool, a lower form factor, smaller form factor. So I say a smaller form factor will produce less torque on your head when you crash. So they've managed to still get the padding in and make it smaller. So, and it comes with a lifetime guarantee. First time you wreck, they replace it. Anytime after that, I think you pay a smaller fee, and then they replace that. All right. One other thing I want to get, since I'm always riding trails by myself, is the new Garmin computer. Forgot what number it is, 250 or something like that. But the new one is supposed to integrate in with Strava and those other apps a whole lot better than the current one out there. But a safety feature I like on it is if it detects a wreck, it'll automatically sound an alarm and send your location to a list of people you want it to send your location to. Which yesterday, if I had got knocked out up here, I would have been on my own until somebody missed me or somebody found me. Why is my tire just drained? Oh, get out of this ride. Thank you. Time for a water break. GoPro, stop recording.